flourished. Through generations, the Timorus orally passed on their customs, legends, ancestry, and way of life, expressing them through chants or songs. When the foreigners came and imposed their rule, the Timorus were forced to adapt to a new religion and foreign influences. It was a turning point in our history, yet they sought to somehow preserve their cultural identity, as evidenced by their songs. And indeed, they endured.
Umatsa, you mean Munta.
Tonight, we embark on a musical odyssey. Linat Lamta, this is our story.
Ibuta Rokta. Linat Lamta.